Compound interest, chapter 9, part 2. Student, you learned multiplication tables from second class or third class. These tables in future help you how to multiply. Same thing happened here also. We discuss in this video percentage and fraction table. Percentage and fraction tables mean when you see 1 by 2, automatically your 50% come in your mind. 1 upon 3, that means 33 over 1 by 3%. 1 by 4, 25%. 1 by 5, 20%. Now, how it is come? It is so simple. First you write 1 by 2, multiple by 100, and then you put the bracket, and after bracket, you put percentage sign. And after calculation, 50% will come. Same thing happened with 1 by 3, multiple by 100, answer is 33 over 1 by 3%. 1 by 4, that means 25%. 1 by 5, 1 by 5 multiple by 100 is equal to 20%. Same here, you just look, have a look here. 1 by 2 is equal to 50%. 1 by 3 is equal to 33, 1 by 3%. 33 over 1 upon 3%. 1 by 4, 25. 1 by 5, 20%. 1 by 6, 16 whole, 2 by 3%. 1 by 7, 14 whole, 2 by 7%. 1 by 8, 12 whole, 1 by 2%, 1 by 9 is equal to 11 over 1 by 9%. Like this, you learn all the fraction tables because these fraction tables will help to solve the fractional problems.